24-letna Corina Kunle je eksplodirala v lanski sezoni, ko je po drugem mestu na evropskem prvenstvu pri nas v Tacnu osvojila naslov najboljše na svetu.
I'm not sure what the reason was, but I think it's a lot of things that come together, a lot of small pieces that have to fit together, and it has to be, you have to be lucky on that special day, and at World Championships it was me, and at the next race it's probably someone else, but I think the most important thing is that I enjoyed paddling, and I had fun paddling last year, and I hope I can do the same for the next few years.
58 let so Avstrijci čakali na novo posamično medaljo svojih deklet na svetovnih prvenstvih. A življenje najboljše slalomistke na svetu teče naprej po ustaljenih tirnicah.
Being a world champion in Austria didn't change anything for that. I still sit in the economy seats in the plane and I still drive everywhere in my own car. At the moment I borrowed my mom's car because I don't have one. And it didn't really change that much, but I have a good environment. I have a good coach who's coming with me for the races, for the training camps, and I've got a lot of support from the federation and from my sponsors who pay for my training camp, so that I can work professionally.
Pritoževati se ji očitno res ni treba. Dejstvo pa je, da je v Avstriji precej več vredna neka druga slalomistka, ki pa se ne piše Oblinger, pač pa Schild.
Unfortunately, winter sports are always big in Austria, but for the summer sports, I was the first Austrian female world champion in an Olympic summer sport, which is quite big. And we had awards for the athletes of the year, and I finished fourth in that, which is good in a year when they had Olympic games, winter Olympic games, and they won medals, and it's good, and I hope it's gonna get bigger in Austria. We are really good, especially the girls team is really good at the moment, and we will see what happens at Olympic games. Maybe one of us can medal again like the last time, and it would be good for our sport, I think.
V letošnji sezoni zaenkrat še ni uspelo ponoviti tacenske vožnje. Morda je razlog v spremembi zimskega programa treninga in se bo zaloga vadbe obrestovala šele na svetovnem prvenstvu.
I made a change. I spent 5 months in Australia training on whitewater, which I didn't do before during the winter. And I think it helped me to improve my technique, and I think my training is going well and I feel good on the water and it's fun and I enjoy it.
Morda pa res najboljšo vožnjo čuva znova za zadnjo tekmo sezone. Tokrat še bliže domu, na Donavi, reki ob kateri je tudi zrasla. Corina Kunle, svetovna prvakinja iz Tacna.